hate it when people do that. So annoying. At least I've probably come away with a few more silver lots, at least. That's one good thing. Shooting there, or puffball. I'll take it. lot of puppets being aggroed. Either that's me or somebody else is around. So I think I'm going to have a quick look through here. I'm going to bugger off. This cement or gravel or one of those. Probably something I need. Those bolts, one of those. Don't really need that. Don't really need a coat. Station. I'll look down here then. Pop it there. Alright, shit, these are there. Yes, perfect. That's what I need. Can use can make that into a better oil for torch run. trying to come in from that side. Okay. Dodgy bastard. What's that? 9mm traces, but fuck that. That's what we've done, I think. Is that a piggy? Get back up. Come on, get out. Change lights. Okay, get out. Camera there. Oh, 92, but it's fuck out. A bit heavy for that. Oh, it won't go in there. Got it. Hold on, it's got to be a way of getting in there somehow. Before we go. Shit, I wonder if it'll fit in one of these. Fuck it, bollocks. Oh, right, I'm gonna have to chop the fucker up then. I'll chop him up then. Oh, can I not lift 50, 12, 7, 46, 53. Oh, not quite, maybe. Fuck hell. Let's go there. Perfect. Huh. Freaking perfect. Let's have a boar for lunch. That's awesome. Best thing about 45 ACP, it's a hard hit and round compared to 9mm. Away from the tree, you knob. Nobody around, might be worth a look, eh? Hey? Doors seem to be shut at least. Probably the garages are shut. That's one good thing. Don't see any puppets though. Downside is I've got a fucking big thing of meat on me. What going there? No, what going there? No. Okay, let's go in one of these. No. It's gotta go in one of these. If I go there, no. Been through here for a while. Probably not through, been through here at all because all the doors are still closed. So that's a good thing. Another carry pack, yeah, that's awesome. Oh, shit. Have a good haul after this. Good scrap haul. Loads of scrap metal. As many as I can in the car. be able to reinforce the fence a bit as well. That would be cool. I think I've... Face walls, face smasher. Come on, I'll take that. If nothing else, I can get the bloody lead plate out. Found one of those mobile phone things. I can charge the battery and take the lead plate out of that one. Witches, but I'm not going to hunt witches. Oh yes, that's a couple of good finds. Got one alright. Got one of those already. So that will come in handy for fixing the other one. bloody you can take sheets of paper out of it. So like 18 sheets of paper in that. Compared to just like carrying the paper. It's a bit full. Space left. That's it. Space left. Not much. It's through there. Oh, I found it. I'll have a look. Cat, be careful, please. Please be careful. Dusty. Don't fucking sit on the mat, cat. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, you sit there. Fine. Fine, just there, but nowhere else. Dusty plate. Dusty cat. You can't fucking lie there. Oh god, I have to take out the bloody mouse mat. I've got like 2 inches either side of the bloody mouse, if that. Oh shit. I love you, but you can be so friggin' in my face. Oh, that. 9 mil and cash, which makes exchange. Fireworks. Go on, I'll take the fireworks. I'll let... Right, now I'll pop it up here. Up today. Oh, it's a tree. What the fuck it was? It's quite a good fucking... Yeah, it is quite a good bloody thing, that. Oh, she's low on health, is she? Oh, not health, stamina. Come on, baby. Come to daddy. Bastard. Graphic, right. Just play it slightly. Oh, very slightly. Let's see what. Drop the sword for now. I'll pick it up now. Sake. Right, okay, top. Then go over there. Just a fucking... Oh, where's the fucking sword? Oh, fits there. Oh, right. That's weird. Okay. Oh, I just have to rest there for a sec. Okay, we'll just have it back. Fuck for carrying that actually. Oh no, 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 actually not, actually not, actually I can carry it in there, can I? Because it's a 4. 1, 2, 3. Three. a guy. Start bleeding again. Alright. Oh, 23. Wow, I didn't know that. That's cool. Right. Let's get out of it. Get back to base, psych. Yeah. I'll lead me to the wall, and I can just follow the wall, hug the wall all the way back. Oh, come on. Seriously? The thing about this base is it's partially hidden by the bloody overgrown trees as well. Which is pretty cool. Right, let's take that in sound. Oh, okay. Yeah, use the sword then. Fuck it. Why not? Oh shit, I didn't. Oh, yeah, oh, because it would have fitted through there. Never mind. Right. Now, will she put it in there? I think. Yes. There we go. Right, I'm going to organise this shit now.